Hello everyone, Xenozimir here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. We're getting close to the end. Really close. Four episodes. Four. Four! Support.
I have told you all.
You say that, but hello. Flame.
Here to pester me, brother?
No. I think I'm the one who ought to be pestered.
Regardless of what I say to you, it is not as though it has any effect in reducing your worry over me.
That is true. No matter where you are, and no matter what you're doing, I will always worry.
I want to play this out, because this one's really heartwarming.
But that's only because I treasure you so very much. Please understand, I'm not trying to hurt you.
Of that I am well aware. I am touched that you care so deeply. When I think of it, it is my own fault that you have become so overprotective. I cannot blame you.
No, the fault is entirely mine. You were still so young. I placed far too much strain on you, and our lack of resources was no excuse. Worse, I failed to watch you during the battle. Your mother, too. We lost her because of me. Afterward, it broke my heart to see how much you would need to rest just to survive. I swore that I would dedicate every moment remaining in my life to your protection.
Ever since then, I have been afraid of falling asleep. My fear of sleeping is outmatched only by my fear of spending my life alone. Even if it cannot last, I want to live among my peers as one of them, as an ordinary person. Similar to how you and Mother coexisted with your own comrades back then, fighting side by side.
Quite right. I know you must leave the nest someday. No matter how many ages our lives may span, I know that's the way of it.
Father.
Don't.
Nobody is listening, Father. Let me address you as such just this once. I have valued the quiet days you and I have spent alone together, but I am no longer a child. Just as you and Mother met one another, and eventually I was brought into the world,
I know. Please, no more. No matter what happens, you are my daughter. It gives me great joy to see you grow, but please, at least until this war is over, let me continue to worry. You're the most precious person in my life. I can't bear the thought of losing you.
It seems I have no choice in the matter. I shall allow you to worry about me enough for yourself and Mother both. But only that much and no more, my dear Father Keyhole.
Thank you, Sethleen.
Such a nice moment. Just a quick repair check. More for the killer weapons, because they got a lot of use. And enough with you. The brave bow will be fine, as it is. I'll need to restock. Okay. Warren's. Yeah, you should be fine. Okay, mission. Let's rock. Stand strong at Shambhala. Launch.
Relying on a map entrusted to them by Hubert, The Alliance Army sets their sights on the base belonging to those who slither in the dark. Beyond its entrance, they are met by a sprawling underground city.
Meet the only map has in that we'll really get to see compared to the other routes. Well, technically, so much snow, but
incredible. Who knew that there was such a vast space beneath the ground?
It's like an underground city. I've never seen buildings like these before.
It's like an ancient ruin, but not just because of its appearance.
I don't recall ever seeing architecture like this.
It is magnificent in a sense, but I could hardly call it beautiful. Even the air feels stagnant.
In any case, it seems like we need to go deeper. Let's look around and see if we can find some stairs.
Roger. Are you not feeling well?
No. It is simply, we must defeat those who slither in the dark, no matter what happens. But if my conjecture is correct, the one who they will wish to kill the most is you, dear child.
Why me?
They are aware that you can use the sword of the Creator. Your body houses the same power they once bestowed upon Nemesis. That is why I fear for you.
That's not much to go on, Rhea.
Perhaps. Please forgive my errant thoughts. Once this battle is over, I will explain everything. I will tell you all I know about who you really are.
And this is why I like this route the best out of the four. We get answers, truly. And not half answers, not false answers, true answers. But come on, load. This is our map. We are split into four groups. Argarthan soldiers. Those who slither in the dark have a name. And yeah, they got robots. I'll be real. This is gonna be a bit tough. Cause I'm gonna try and open each of the chests. So, there's two chests. Also, there are some named characters. Keylon. I believe there's a few more. I don't know who's who. Yeah, I know there's one more out here. Meissen. I believe the rest are hidden. Or just don't appear yet. Yeah. So, before that, no. Inventory? You'll take a few concoctions. Lane. Nope. Actually, put you there. Send you there. because I can take care of that. Because we're going to be going through multiple paths. For that, because I don't really feel like there's much of a change.
For thousands of years, we have existed underground, living on only that we might someday see our vengeance realized. Here and now, that vengeance is finally within our grasp. There is but one thing left to do. Destroy them! Damn those who stand with that arrogant goddess to oblivion, away from the world of the living! Now is the time. Remove the binding spell of Titanus. Let their metal bodies be drenched in blood!
Hey, what are those big things?
Demonic beasts? No, I think not. They appear to have no will of their own. Someone must be controlling them.
Initiate all that remain. We must advance our preparations.
Nice upset. Oh, you've got a door key. Then I messed up slightly. I should have waited a bit. Does anyone have a... No, they only have door keys. Why do they have door keys? Oh well.
Can't afford to slack off. What's my strategy? I must lead them well.
Onward.
My orders?
Dismount. Train the lance.
Steady now.
Let's make this quick.
Sorry. I just really like the music. It's a weird choice, because you wouldn't think, of all things, what is technically dubstep?
Destiny unfurls.
But it works. Dismount.
Leave it to me.
Sorry, it's gotta be like this.
Shall we?
We're going to attack the same area.
At the
so that's my plan.
Hold a grudge if you must.
I'll do my best.
This can activate it. Increase output gradually, depending on the amount of magical energy charged. I don't care if we destroy Shambhala, so long as our goals are fulfilled.
Whoa! I can do this! Pointless!
Dorky.
Gerald!
Decent form.
We'll have to do this. Alright, I better also check the Visca.
Exemplary.
Goodbye.
It's done. License down. Heal towel. Guard down.
Okay. The bow of Zoltan.
I can still fight.
So easy to lose yourself in the music.
I don't have time for this. I will not die yet.
You are in top form.
It won't be in vain.
Lead them well.
Yeah, if it's just door keys, there's no point.
Shall we?
Titanus coming. Actually, convoy. Trade.
About to let you go.
Why?
Here. So close. Hold the grudge. If
you got yourself.
I'm mainly just drawing these guys in. Cause it's. Now I'm drawing these guys in. Sword of Sultan. Okay, so if you're all going that way. Then I will prepare to go that way.
We're all desperate, aren't we? I have.
If I must.
Nice. Play.
You're amazing.
Okay. We're almost all together. Okay, I'm gonna wait till I've got everyone ready. Sippy at the back, Lawrence up front, you're next, Violet. Okay. Just to get her into place. Okay, we'll waste one turn. That's fine. Oh, they're all coming in. They're all coming down this route. I'm gonna just waste one turn. Because, yep, they're all coming down this tunnel. I'm gonna have to. That's gonna be fine. Unless they start sending troops in with them. And another Taito. Get rid.
I've got no time for mercy.
There we go. Okay, we're just gonna hold them off here. This little choke point will be enough. Plus, oh no, I should send Raphael. Now we can break through. Weird to do, but this makes sense.
Good time for a secret scheme.
Shatter.
No mercy.
Our quarrel wasn't personal.
Really?
I gotta keep up.
It won't be in vain.
Not dealing with that.
Watch and learn.
My orders?
Nope.
I'll do my best.
Shall we? My skill. At the ready.
Me too.
Good time for a secret scheme.
Thank you. And pull back. Absolutely aggravating.
Let's make this quick. Shall we?
Leave it to me.
There we go. Now it's broken.
Guide me well.
Okay.
What's my strategy?
Steady now. I wasn't about to let you go. Assist you.
Behold our strategy.
There's a way forward.
Thank you.
fought and won.
Good form. I must lead them well.
It all comes down to this.
Oof. Set up. Make a barrier. Oh, you can gambit. Then we can just.
We shall help. Let's get moving.
Oh, I accidentally pulled him. I didn't mean to do that.
Incoming!
I've got another option. There's more.
Thought you could best me.
I must pull through.
I need more elixirs. Door. We've got two Argarthans soldiers. And four more instead, actually. All right, let's send in more. Seraph, you first go in.
Shall
and actually, Hilda go in first.
Sorry, but it's you or me.
Raphael, you also go in. And that's why I didn't send Seraph in. So I realized.
You defeat me?
You're incredible!
That might not be as good as he is, I think.
Strategy and
you got yourself killed.
You're amazing.
As much as we can in.
What's my strategy?
Okay, we'll kill him.
So you have shown yourself, Felstar. Or should I say, Sophis? I will spill every drop of blood in your body to fulfill the long-standing goal of the Argarthans.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Or I can just crit.
I'll use this power for the greater good.
You will never get to enjoy your victory.
It can't be.
For all Argarthans, let there be light.
Oh no, that was not the end either. This will never get an end. We'll actually continue this next time, because we've got a lot to go through. Next time, on Fire Emblem, Three Houses. Well, we're preparing for the end. The Xenon Zimmer, signing out.